Average yield of pomegranate is 8 to 10 tons per hectare under good management in India. Our farmers are getting INR 60 to 80 per kilogram. Or in other words, average income is INR 7 to 10 lakh per hectare. Pomegranate plant, once planted, can give commercial yield for 25 to 30 years. Fruit is ready for harvest by 150 to 180 days after pruning. The aerials inside the fruit get spoiled and lose the color if the harvest is delayed a lot. Immature or over-ripened fruit will have poor shelf life. Unlike other fruits, pomegranate will not ripen after harvest. Fruit ready for harvest will have shiny saffron red color. Edges on the fruit disappears and the fruit becomes round. It produces metallic sound by tapping. Harvest the fruits in the cool hours of morning. Take care not to make scratches on the skin of the fruit and not to damage the calyx at the end of the fruit. Heap the harvested fruits in a cool place under shade. For distant markets or for exports, pre-cooling is necessary.